So group is also the algebraic system. We have seen semi-group, sub-semi-group, monoid, sub-monoid, all their algebraic system with different properties. Same way, group is also algebraic system that satisfies the properties of binary relation. So it is always denoted by G. Group is always denoted by G. So let G star is an algebraic system where star is a binary operation on G. Then the system G star is said to be group if it is closed operation, means whatever operation you are going to perform, for example, if you are multiplying or if your operation is multiplication, then after performing this operation on the elements on the set, whatever output value you are getting, that should be part of this particular group G. That is nothing but set G. That is nothing but closed operation. Star is associative, means you are changing the places, still you are getting the same value of the element. That is association. There is an identity element. Identity element, we know it is denoted by E and it is nothing but 1. So 1 should be there, that is identity element. One more property is added when you are talking about group. That is, there exists inverse element. So what is inverse element? Inverse element means, suppose we are having A, element A. Then inverse element of A is nothing but A dash, that we have already seen in the set also. That inverse of relation, inverse of set we have seen. Same way, if we are having element A, then inverse of that element is nothing but A dash. So when I am trying to multiply A with A dash, I should get the value of identity element, that is nothing but 1. So that is inverse element, that when you are multiplying the element by its inverse, then we are getting the identity element E. Then that is called as the inverse element, which is denoted by dash. So when we are talking about group, there should be identity element as well as inverse element also. So for example, we are having the group that is I plus. So what is I? I is nothing but set of integers. So now we will see the I plus is group or not. So now I will not say star is closed operation because we are dealing with addition. So addition is closed operation and we are talking about integer I, set of I. So if I am saying, suppose 2 plus 3, that is equal to 5. 5 is also an integer and that is also part of the particular set R. So the first property is satisfied, it is the closed operation. Second is associative, that is 2 plus 3 plus 1 is equal to 1 plus 2 plus 3. Still we are getting the same value, 3 plus 2, 5 plus 1, 6, 2 plus 1, 3, 3 plus 3, 6. That's why it is associative. There exists identity element, yes, because 1 is present over there. And there exists inverse element, yes, because whenever you are having set of integers, for every element we are having one inverse element. So as the given algebraic system satisfies all the properties of group, we can say that I plus is a group. So this is all about group, where we should satisfy, or the particular set should satisfy the properties of closed operation, associative, identity element and inverse element. Then that is called as a group.